Just so you know, I'm not ashamed of what I did.
You shot the Attorney General of the United States.
He was a terrorist.
He was unarmed.
No, I'm glad you have your convictions. I just don't want to die for them.
You said she'd never be caught.
I'll arrange her transfer to CIA custody.
It won't be that easy. Robin, put safety measures in place.
Wait, Laurel. Laurel. You said you took care of the Revan Wright situation.
I did, but certain protocols were set to activate upon Keene's arrest.
What kind of protocols?
Cynthia Panabaker kind. Yeah, she's White House counsel and a real pain in the ass. She's drafted an executive order mandating Keene's transport to the federal courthouse for a closed hearing with Judge Trotter.
How much time do we have?
3 hours, maybe less, Peter. If she tells her story in open court, then
she won't.
Started when you overplayed your hand with Raymond Reddington. It's time for you to close the book on Elizabeth Keene. Permanently.
3 hours to make one woman go away? We've collapsed entire governments in less time.
Agent Bush, goodbye.
Have you heard about Agent Keene?
Mr. Reddington.
Listen to me, Aram.
The cabal will come for her.
And if they reach her, it'll be the last time you ever see Elizabeth again.
At this point, only one person can keep her alive. You.
Me? Okay. How? You promised me that Agent Keene would receive a fair hearing.
Something's wrong.
Excuse me. Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Oh, Agent Wrestler. Congratulations on your arrest. We're moving your prisoner.
You don't have the authority.
Homeland has actionable intel from inside Russian borders that a terrorist attack on U.S. soil is imminent. Keene is a Russian agent. We need to question her.
I'd like to see a copy of that intel.
Well, I'm afraid you are not cleared.
No, Reverend Wright will never allow this.
By the way, where is Mrs. Wright? I haven't seen or heard from her all day. Excuse me.
I won't give you the code.
Oh, you don't need to. The FBI director can be very helpful during acts of war. Almost as if we are all on the same team. You changed the code?
No.
Find a way into this box.